Hello everyone. This video is about adding multiple camera in Blender. First, animate your scene or set your camera view. If you can't set camera view, select your camera and right-click and select Set Camera Active. Select your camera from your hierarchy, and go to timeline, and press Ctrl B to set the selected camera, then select the other camera, and repeat the step. This is a simple multiple camera tip. I hope this was helpful.